lifetime. Mrs. Cynthia Adekoya was many things to many people. She was the best mother any child could have ever had, the teacher of teachers to a legion of old students, as well as a strong Christian in the Lord's vineyard. Born February 27, 1939 in Ijebuode to the family of Onofeko, late Mrs. Adekoya, who was once an acting provost of the Lagos State College of Education, before her demise September 10, 2017, started her journey home with a service of songs that held at the Redeemed Evangelical Mission at Kwaka, where the deceased family members were joined by their guests like Prince and Olori Ademiluyi.
God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain. That is not the time to sorrow, but to celebrate the goodness of God, the expression of God through that life. Thank God for the life she lived. Thank God for she's fought a good fight. She kept the faith.
For me, it's an emotional thing. Not only to talk about Mama, but to even consider that this event is taking place right now.
Yes. She was somebody who practicalized Christian life. At her age, she would come in here on Monday evening to teach at the compass class. Except Mama is not in town. That's when you won't see her. Because she will make prayer meeting. She will make tarry night.
Somebody like me will still be missing Mama a lot.
You know her specific and unique place in your life. Listen, live your life as a sacrifice. I pray for everyone that is connected and related to them. Sisters, siblings, all those, oh God, in one way or the other, that have relationship with Mama, that Lord, every remembrance and memory of her, oh God, it shall be for good in the name of Jesus. I command the peace of God upon you. The Lord comforts you, the Lord strengthens you, the Lord encourages you, the Lord stand by you, and the Lord uphold you in the mighty name of Jesus. And none of them will fall by the wayside, but that they will serve the true and living God in the name of Jesus.
Vault in Ikoyi for a funeral service.
Skin is days and numbered. The number of his months are with thee. Thou hast appointed his bounds that he cannot pass.
The remains of the departed were conveyed for interment.
Cynthia Oluremi Adekoya. We therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Guests were later entertained with good food and music at the banquet hall of the Tafa Balewa Square, Onikan, Lagos, where dignitaries such as the Chief Executive Officer, Sweet Sensation, Mrs. Kenny Kamson, former President of ICAN, Bashir Ajayi K. Randall, as well as Pastor and Prophetess Dairo, among others, came to celebrate the matriarch of the Adekoya family. Shut your body.